A month after the fatal fentanyl overdose of a teen at Bernstein High School in Hollywood, a 17-year-old boy from the same school is hospitalized due to a possible drug overdose. He's now in stable condition tonight. Still unclear what drug was taken. Last month, the teen was arrested for allegedly selling the drugs that killed Melanie Ramos. She was 15 years old.